So this was fun, playing this gong. Whoever buys this gong, in my personal opinion, you must have number 4 and number 8 Flumi. Oh my gosh, they are incredible. 7 and 8 are the same, but as I'm playing it, that 8 just gave a bit more of the deepness and it just played a bit smoother. On this gong, I'm going to try number 6 again. So when I make these videos, I don't practice ahead of time. So I'm playing as if you were playing for the first time. I struggled with number 6, but it could have been because it was getting caught up in another vibration. So let's just try it once more. Oh, there. So finding the right place on the gong for the right mallet. Right along this rim is nice. Okay, so I just wasn't finding the right place. It's not as smooth. Number 4, I just hop on. And it was instantly there. It just loved playing there. So those are the mallets I would get. Very fun, beautiful gong, beautiful deep tone. And because it's so big, it's just singing for so long. So that is this gong. As I always say, we have more gongs in the shop than we have on the website. So if there's something specific you're looking for, by all means, reach out to me. I'm Denise, Sound Journey Store, and I'd be happy to help you find the right instrument. On that note, have yourself a beautiful day. Bye-bye.